Hello, you guys. So, I wanted to do a very random video because I'm feeling a little bit lonely and a little bit groovy at the same time. So, I hope it's okay if I do just a microphone test video. I've got a new setup thanks to your donations, and I really appreciate them. So I have new microphones now. They're Rode NT5. I hope I said it right. So I have really missed you, and as much as I love making role plays for you and getting into this persona for you, and I absolutely love that, but sometimes I just want to be myself in the videos and just, you know, chillax with you and tap into different sounds and enjoy the atmosphere with you and just talk about life and whatnot and play with some sounds. So I was up for that today, and I really, really need you, and I love you, and I miss you, and I feel lonely, so please keep me company for a little bit. I would appreciate it. So as I said, we're gonna start with different sounds. Guess we'll start with I have coconut. That's right. Flakes of coconut crinkly back. I've been going through a lot of self discovery. I wanted to say that I hope that all of your holiday wishes came true. That you have enjoyed your holidays and your gifts. I sure did. quite a lot of ASMR artists, my fellow colleagues, and I've been loving it because the connection is strong, I have to say. So, big kiss to all of you. I've also volunteer a few days a month, about 4 hours at a time, and help prepare and set everything up there for the donations. Part of any type of secret society. concentrate on the positives and try to forgive myself more. Gratitude myself as a way of therapy, because as I judge myself, I see judgment from others, so I think. So this way, instead of judging my actions and my appearances and whatever is happening, I'm forced to find gratitude in everything. So I have started a little gratitude journal. And I know it's nothing major. Just taking time to reflect on the things we are grateful for, be it receiving a letter from an old friend, or the luxury of soaking in a hot bath, opens the door to a happier, healthier, and more bountiful life, filled with years worth of insightful prompts and inspiring quotes. This keepsake journal is the perfect place for keeping a daily record of life's little blessings. So I started filling it out. You don't have to fill up anything every day, but you should from time to time. So sometimes I choose to just write things like that that were positive that day. Sometimes I ask my loved one to fill in a gap for me. Sometimes I have to find positivity in negative situations, so I write much more because I'm trying to bring my mind to the conclusion of why it's a positive experience. So I've been working on that a lot. Okay. Now I'm gonna show you my little cell phone case. I thought it was a wallet, but I was misled to think so. It's just a phone case. But I absolutely love it. By the way, my big shirt. So please tell me what you think about the new microphones. I'll be honest with you, the last video was shot with these microphones as well. My Facebook page and like it, because I'm gonna make all the videos there too. And because of a new policy of YouTube, we cannot do giveaways anymore on YouTube, so you can keep up with different presents and giveaways on my Facebook like page. And follow me on it if you would like to. I love chatting with you and sharing things with you. Okay. For example, I also have some books that I'm trying to give away as well. Just for nothing really, but I have them and I have so many of them and I loved them all. I never thought that I would give them away, but it is the time. Nothing special, but, you know, maybe you can hang it somewhere. So I'll make little videos for giveaways. And if you want to see them, please go to